And when you discussed it with District Attorney Stephen Crump, you made the existence of the recording and its content known to him.
Yes, sir.